Hey, that's my guy.
Yeah.
That's my guy.
He's already, the only one eating.
Hey, he already be eating, bro. He that thick, bro. Ay-yo. Can he pull himself up?
What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode of Lucky Box.
Yeah!
Today we are seeing if these hamsters can win in the Squid Game.
Wait, hamsters gonna play the Squid Game?
Yeah, guys, this video is insane.
The hamster's in a truck going to the Squid Game?
Yeah, dude.
What is this? Hamsterious.
Oh. So guys, this video, there's gonna be a bunch of hamsters competing and only one is gonna make it to the end.
Who's gonna win, bro?
I don't know, we're gonna place bets.
It's red light, green light.
No way.
Here is the first game. You must overcome the obstacles put in each lane to cross the finish line within the 1 minute playtime.
What?
What the heck?
Adam, how'd you find this video? Now listen, hey, I'm just gonna say on their behalf, no hamsters were harmed in the making of this video.
Yeah, guys.
How, they got the hamsters to go through there?
I think so. Now, we're gonna see the numbers on the hamsters and we're both gonna place a bet on which hamster we think's gonna win.
What?
Yeah. Wow.
How did they build this? Hey, yo.
One of those is real thick.
Hey, yo. Hey, yo. That's my guy. That's my guy right there, bro. That's my guy. Oh, okay. Off to the races. They got Squid Game buttons. Don't fall.
Oh, man.
Oh, that one's hiding. Wait, that's my guy. Oh, no, that's my guy.
There he is.
He's too thick. He too thick to fit through there, bro. Like, Foxy can fit through some obstacles, but Big Foxy, yo.
Oh, no way.
Big Foxy, though. Hey, yo, what is this video?
Oh,
that one was fast. Hey, yo, be careful. Who did this, man? Who made this video? Shout out to the makers of this video. This is not easy, bro. They had to build this obstacle course. They had to film. They had got a bunch of cameras. It's not easy.
Yeah.
That's my guy.
All right, can he make it?
He do be chonky though. Hey, yo.
Aw, that one's pretty cute.
He can't get over. How do they know they're supposed to make it to the end? Like, you think they can understand when they were speaking English?
I think that there might have been some cheese at the end of the obstacle course, so they want to get the cheese.
No, I have cheese for mouses. These are hamsters.
Hamsters? Oh, so maybe some sunflower seeds.
What?
Hamsters love eating sunflower seeds.
Huh? They can't make it over this last obstacle. Oh, they did!
Player 218 pass.
Oh. This one's stuck, bro.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
Nice!
Okay, this one doing some Spider-Man action.
Any way to get to the end, that counts.
Let's go! Pass. Where's there? Hey, there's my guy, though. He huge, bro. Easy, bro. Easy.
Wow. Wait, what was his number?
Player
101.
101.
101, baby.
That's all right, all right.
Me. What about you, Adam? Who's your favorite?
I gotta choose one.
All right. No.
All right, guys, the hamster, don't worry. They're not hurt. We promise. They probably just dropped down a little
hey,
tiny
yo,
bit.
Oh, he got oof.
No, he, not in real life, but in the game, he lost.
Why did he do that, bro? Let me see that again, bro. Why did he do that?
No! No!
Aww.
99 eliminated.
Aww.
Okay. Okay. Which one's yours? Hey, y'all
I'm
know
gonna
what
pick.
What a one. So thick.
I'm gonna pick 456.
456?
Because he looks pretty cute.
Okay, no. Yeah. But look at how little yours is in the frame. Look how mine is. An absolute unit. Let's go.
Player 212 pass.
Okay, everybody's passing except for that one.
That was mine.
That was Adam's.
All right, let's say whoever's hamster makes it further gets $20.
What?
Yeah.
$20?
Yeah.
Where'd you get $20 from?
Because that's how much I have saved.
From years of allowance.
Yeah.
It's all on the line. All right. You're on, Adam. That's a lot of money.
Wow!
It's the honeycomb. Dude, how did they build this, bro? Like, how?
So creative.
How, dude? Shout out to the makers of this video. This is lit. Game.
Choose a shape and stand in front of it. The shape you have chosen is the shape you must remove from the honeycomb. You will pass if you trim out the shape without it breaking or cracking.
Okay, wait, we tried this challenge in real life. Don't tell me some hamsters are gonna beat us.
I mean, hamsters are very smart.
They are?
I think you're probably smarter than most, but what? I don't know. Like,
you always say to me, Jesse, you have a hamster brain.
Yeah, so that's a compliment.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay, because I do, I be running on the little wheel.
Exactly.
I run on the wheel. They're fighting. Hey, that's my guy.
Yeah.
That's my guy.
He's already, the only one eating.
Hey, he already be eating, bro. He that thick, bro. Okay. Is that like a hamster treat?
I think so, probably.
That's my guy. Oh, he might be too hungry. He might eat the whole thing, bro.
Uh-oh.
Danger, danger. What's that? That's the sound of a bird.
I think they're smack talking.
Huh?
I think they're being mean to each other. Like, I hope you lose.
Mine's probably saying, I'm dead.
Probably, yeah.
Probably, that's what I'm thinking. They're eating. Don't eat too much. You'll oof. You'll crack the little shape and then oof.
Yeah.
This one doesn't even want to play, man. That might be yours.
456.
What is that? What are they eating? My guy's going in, bro. We've never seen this video in our lives. I just know how to pick the thick one.
Look at that body.
He be zooming. Bro. He be zooming. He look like Thick Foxy, bro.
Yeah.
Like, I'm eating some donuts. Hey, yo. Like, you know what I mean? I'm eating some goldfish crackers. Dude. Wait, don't eat too much. Don't get carried away. You're gonna oof. What was that? He said, oh no.
They carved it out.
They
They might have.
Pass.
That's yours. Yours passed.
Nice.
Player two, I don't buy this for a second. Pass. Mine better pass.
Player 212 pass. Player 067 pass.
Where's my guy?
Player 240 eliminated.
No!
No! No! No!
Oh!
Hey, yo. Oh, my guy passed. Okay, good.
Now there's more money.
Hey, yo!
Wow, he's so much bigger than
that's
the
what
rest.
I'm saying, bro. It's marble time.
Uh-oh.
What do they got to do in here?
To the third game. There are 10 marbles on the field. The player who manages to pick all 10 marbles within 3 minutes wins.
What?
So I guess you just got to touch all 10 marbles.
Oh.
Yeah, so it's like a little bit of a maze.
Okay. Wow.
That's so cool.
Okay, 2-1-2. This guy has touched zero marbles.
Oh no.
My guy's so thick, he has to run into all the marbles. He got no choice. He can't go around them.
Oh, there's my guy, 456.
Hey, yo. Why are they licking the marbles?
They probably put food on the marbles or like covered them in like sugar.
Sugar marbles.
Yeah.
That's pretty smart. Okay, this is neither of ours, 218. Okay.
Right.
10, that's me. That's my guy.
He can barely fit through the hallway.
That's my guy. Look at him. Let's go. There's your guy.
Nice.
Adams is in the lead. Adams is very smart.
Yeah, he's smaller, but he's quick. Nice.
What's this guy doing? That's your guy. He lost. so smart. These hamsters smarter than me, bro.
Yeah, I wish I was this smart.
Yeah.
Oh, they're almost done.
That's my guy. One more.
All right, can Justin's hamster win?
He's getting distracted. He really likes to. Keep going, little guy. Big guy. Keep going.
Oh, no.
They're running out of time, bro. He got 20 seconds. Hey, you better do something. There's yours, Adam.
First place.
Okay, everyone's passing. Wait, where's my guy? There you go. Let's go.
All right.
Let's go.
Ours are in the lead.
Let's go, dude.
He's just trying to sleep on it.
This game is nuts. Oh, he didn't make it.
Oh, no. Another one eliminated.
Yeah, oof. The hamster was oof. Not in real life, though.
Yeah, not in real life.
It's tug of war. Fourth game. To win, you must run through the ropes to get to the other side of the tower. How did they? Hey, again, I got the advantage. My guy's so chonky, he can't even fall through the ropes.
Right.
There's Adams, 456 up first.
All right, please.
This is scary, bro. This is scary. Thick Foxy can't even watch, bro.
Oh, no. Come on, please.
How do they know to go up there? How are they so smart?
Oh!
They got an elevator? They made a hamscalator?
All right, can he make it across the bridge?
How'd they do that?
Please, 456.
Huh? Huh?
Please.
That was legit. Wait, this is such a well-made video, guys. It's gonna be linked down below. How'd they build that, bro?
Yeah, that's really talented.
Okay, Adam's guy made it. Please.
456.
Okay.
Nice.
Okay, respect. Number 67. This is not my guy.
Oh, boy. They might get oof.
Get nervous, because my guy's up last.
Ouch.
He almost fell.
Oh, okay.
How do they know they're supposed to go across, bro? Like, how do they know?
Player 067 passed.
Nice.
I mean, hamsters are smart, dude. Like, they got a really big brain.
This guy, 218, that guy zipped over. Where's my guy, though? Why is it taking so long?
Oh, no.
Why is my guy at the end, though? That's the question, though.
Can the ropes even support his weight?
No, that's what I'm saying. He's so thick he can't fall even if he wanted to. This guy not looking good.
Oh, that was close. Pass.
Don't. Hey, let's go.
All right.
Let's go. Time to shine, buddy. Okay. Why is the camera angle different? I don't have a good feeling about this, Adam.
Come on.
I don't have a good feeling about this. Why is he so dramatic?
Uh-oh.
There's no way he falls.
No.
There's no way he falls. There's no way. Just get it. Come on. I got $20 on the line here.
Please,
what are you doing? What are you doing, buddy? Just go.
He's so thick. He broke the string.
That's not fair.
Thick, the strings broke.
That's not fair.
Wow.
That's not fair. He went last, so the strings were already worn out.
So it wasn't because he was thick?
That's part of it.
Oh,
that's,
poor
that's
guy.
That's messed up. They should have got more stronger string. That's messed up, bro.
Wow.
There's nothing wrong with being thick, bro. Man.
So Justin is 456. Let's see if they can win.
That is crazy, bro. That's disrespectful, is what that was right there.
Don't worry, 101 will be all right, guys.
The stepping stones are made of two types of glass. One will be tempered glass, and the other will be normal glass. You will guess which ones of the tiles are made of the stronger tempered glass, and only step on those across the way to get to the other side.
Wait, this is the actual Squid Game.
My guy has to go first?
Why does your guy always need to go first, bro? Is he gonna oof?
Oh, wait, he's a genius.
How is the hamster so smart? I would have oofed by now.
You could just walk in the middle.
How do they know?
Don't fall. Please don't fall.
We're really watching the hamster Squid Game, bro.
Oh, no. Oh! He made it!
He almost oofed at the end.
Wow!
Why is your guy a genius?
I don't know.
My guy would have been fine doing this.
I think the glass would have broken no matter which one of you stood
That's
on.
That's not true. Okay. Well, yeah, wait, why do they walk on the glass?
Can he pull himself up? No way! Player versus. Oh, what? There's only two left?
No way Adams wins. No way. No way Adams wins. As if you do, you're cheating.
Welcome what? To the final game. This is the last game, guys. Enter the squid-shaped court, run past the defense, and then tap the area inside the squid's head with his foot to secure the win.
The defender must block the attacker's advance and force the I don't understand the rules to the game. In Roblox, you just gotta push people out.
Yeah.
Is your guy on attack or defense?
Let's see.
Oh, they're gonna fight. What are they doing? No way we watch a video of hamsters fighting. Ayo! No way! Why are they fighting?
I think they just fell over and added punch sounds. They didn't actually punch each other.
Okay, I didn't know hamsters could punch like that. Hey, what's going on?
Oh, a little scuffle
Why
there!
Why are they fighting? Why is your
There's
guy,
my guy.
He's so aggressive? This guy left, this guy quit. Okay. No way Adam wins! No way!
Touch the flag!
How do you know he will win? How though?
I don't know! I just picked a random number! Wow! Mine won!
No!
Guys, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Go check out LeggyBoxShot.com. See, I can tell who a winner is from any part of the world. And I see one right here.
Yeah,
I see one right here.
In Hamsterville.
We're both winners.
We're both winners, bro.
Yeah.
Wow. Adam might have picked the winner, but I picked the biggest one. Yeah.